artifact is a pyramid object of unknown origins found in southern Pinellas County near St. Petersburg, Florida. Carbon dating determined the object to be 30,000 years old. This would put its origin in the late Ice Age, 18,000 years prior to the first known indigenous inhabitants. The structure vibrates in recognizable audio patterns and emits panchromatic luminous resonances. Specifically, the object becomes more active just prior to the red tide blooms. The main chamber of the pyramid releases unprompted perpetual images related to red tide and key bays and bayous of what is now Lower Pinellas County, Florida. After expansion in the chamber, the image is clarified in an upper facet of the object. The exterior is composed of silk-like translucent silicate and a substance similar to the calcified excretions of hard corals. There are as yet undeciphered hieroglyphics on the base and crown of all four sides. The source of the illumination and the composition of the illuminating chamber are a community of bioluminescent algae called a dinoflagella, which are closely related to the red tide, Carinia brevis organism. Most unusually, these organisms possess the unique feature of syncopated vibration. The result is whale-like cries and wave-like rushes emanating from the object. Most current scientific thought regards the object as a group of symbiotic biological organisms or their byproducts that grow into a uniquely organized structure. This is a strict interpretation based on its material composition. The theory has been proposed that the object is in fact a naturally occurring organism, like a coral reef. To date, the particular vocal emanations of the organized luminous patterns of the artifact have been baffled researchers. There have been extensive tests run on the object to determine its origin in prehistory. Theories range from an early indigenous religious ceremonies to extraterrestrial origin. The object maintains a substantial urban myth and supports multiple cult fringe organizations.